And I walked into the local donut shop, and it was interesting to see what they were doing there. It was unbelievable. The great folks that worked at this particular establishment that I went to in the Northeast. But they're wiping the counters. You know, people are coming in and putting their handbags on the counters. They're handling money. This particular young lady that I observed was kind of doing one of these things.